You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for. At least it's not raining.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from...
Bad news. I wasn't able to defend that settlement from the Raiders. They got shot up pretty bad.
Damn.
We've got to do better than that if we want to keep these settlers on our side. You know what I'm going to say next. Another trouble spot. Here's where they are. I hope we can help them. We've got to show people they can count on the Minutemen again.
This signal will repeat.
Huh?
Got a dangerous look.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, impish. Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault Tech personnel are required
look about
to respond
you.
Under
you
emergency
ain't here
protocol
for me.
BT-76. This signal will repeat.
I wonder how long my systems will endure these rugged conditions.
Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, impish. Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning.
Got work to
any
do.
Available Vault Tech personnel now. Are required to respond under emergency protocol BT-76. This signal will repeat.
I don't mind hoping it as long as there's some excitement at the end of the road.
Huh?
Broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, impish. Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault Tech personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol BT-76. This signal will repeat.
Hundreds. the time.
Sweet.
Think you'll be any different?
Yeah. piece you got there. Keep it holstered.
Maybe we shave off all your hair. I'm kidding, I'm kidding. Unless that's what you want, of course. Customers always win.
We offer a wide variety of...
Doc.
Radiation poisoning is a common ailment, but we can cure just about anything. Now, go over your symptoms for me, one at a time.
Think I soaked up some rads out there.
We'll clean you up, don't worry. That's that. Anything else bothering you?
What? You got a staring problem?
Meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable. Leave at once, or there will be consequences. Will you tire of this futility?
Lockdown and get to the reactor room. It's been hard to maintain the So many years stranded here. But you can assure Dr. Braun, if he's even still. I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin. Good. Very good. Vault-Tec workshops require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there, you should find it.
You aren't what I was expecting. You do have a Pip-Boy. You're from a vault. But you're clearly not with Vault-Tec. What are you doing here? Why did you help me?
I just wanted to get inside here. It had nothing to do with you.
Then I'm fortunate you were passing through. My name is Valerie Barstow. And I was to be the overseer of this vault. But please, follow me. I have a proposal for you. It's been a hard 200 years. I was given a tour of what was to be my pride and joy. My vault. Then, the earthquakes. Sirens. Many deaths. Perhaps the radiation. Somehow, I was spared. I'm sorry. The construction crew didn't fare as well as me. They've never done anything hostile towards me, though. It's probably best if you put them out of their misery. Rubble for the equipment to handle. But my work kept me going. Here, among these papers, is my life's work. I'd like to share it with you. Dr. Braun tasked me with something vital. A series of prototypes and their related, well, experiments that could redefine society. But, as you can see, things did not go according to plan.
What are these experiments?
Ingenious devices that will improve the efficiency and health of a community. They are admittedly prototypes and may have a design flaw or two, but nothing that can't be fixed with some elbow grease. This vault was meant to be spacious, full of trained staff, trusted subordinates and scientists. Despite how things have played out, I see opportunity. Let us work together, as partners.
What's my role?
I recognize that you are in a superior bargaining position. I'll handle the mundane nuts and bolts of vault management. Anything you want, I'm happy to accommodate. All I ask is you run the prototype experiments.
Let's do this, then.
Good. Excellent. We cannot begin until I have my overseer's desk to run the experiments. The information in the desk's terminal will prove vital. I entrust you with the future of our vault. Vault 88.